Welcome back, 7 days to Die. We're still searching the towns a little bit.
All right, are we gonna go in here then?
Yeah, there's a lot around here, dude. They're spawning in like it's their job.
Like they're J-O-B. Well, we have to do this, the old double team on the move.
Hey, here's a couple big buildings over here. One is like not spawned in all the way, so we might be able to just walk in.
Maybe we can, or, whoa, why is there a deer right there?
I hit him with the club. Look at this. Ooh. Oh, it fell on her. It
Look
fell
at that.
Right here.
Dude, collect all that wood. Isn't that a lot of wood? Jeez.
Look at that. Jeez. It's like I'm a vacuum for wood.
Yep, you sucked on that wood. You got it all.
You got it all, man. Nothing in the air conditioner. Oh, nurse. Hey, we got... Well, yeah, okay. We might be able to get into that house, but I don't know if there's anything... You know what? We probably shouldn't go in there. It might fall on us the rest of the
world. Yeah. Not so good, friend.
Nothing in the air conditioner. What?
Look, those guys are beating on the stag, dude. Look.
They're hitting it?
Look. Oh, my God. You missed it.
Oh, my
God.
There's
two beating on them.
All right, let's head back towards those two brick buildings that are back-to-back over there.
Roger that, friend. All right, let's do that. Like, there goes the deer. Oh, dear.
Maybe Big Boy's got something here.
Big Boy! Oh, nice.
He's worth a shot. Yep.
What do you have?
Some bullets.
Look at that deer. The choice is clear with the deer. Oh.
Are they going to hit him?
Yeah. Oh, shoot. That
nurse!
Stupid... Nurse!
I got the stag, dude, with the club!
Nice. I'm going up, searching nurse. Antibiotics and blood bag. Watch
nice.
Out, there's a sexy zombie.
Sexy. Oh, she hit me! Dude, they've got super long arms. Ooh, you just ranked up.
Is that what that means?
Yeah.
How do I check that again?
It shows on your screen.
Yeah, it doesn't show on my screen. Oh, I'm level 5. Wow, okay, where are you?
I'm behind you. I switched out to the pistol. I got the pistol now. Hold on.
Wow, nice, dude. Wow, dude, there's so many coming in. Watch out! Oh!
Oh, jeez. These guys move around so much, it's hard to...
There. Watch that guy beside you.
Man, they move around so much, you end up wasting all your bullets. Alright, I have 5 bullets left.
Oh, dude. Look how many of these. Jeez, there's so many, dude.
Yeah, but if we kill these, they might not spawn in for a little while.
Cheerleaders are...
Alright, that's it. I'm out of bullets on that game.
We double. We strike.
Alright, I'll go first.
What was that?
Blunderbuss.
That's not a strike.
He's stunned! Oh, shoot!
Got him.
Can't move! Oh, jeez Louise! Holy shnikes, I gotta heal.
Are you bleeding?
No, but I'm gonna heal anyway.
Right.
Clear! Dude.
Got that guy.
These zombies
are
real.
Oh, you were gonna shoot him!
I was going to. Payback! Level 9. Watch out, they're fast, remember? Oh, nice to the face, dude.
Oh!
Right in the ear hole. Look at this. This is what we do to zombies. We stretch them out like taffy.
Look at all these... The piles of pus that
dude,
they leave behind.
Nasty.
It is gross.
I'm almost out of blunderbuss ammo now.
I've just been going old school on them.
Going the old school knife.
All right.
It's like hard to even, cause everything's so slow.
If you don't
look
check
at all
them
these,
fast,
look at all these
rot.
Guys here.
They rot fast, though, eh?
Yeah.
Uh oh, sexy lady.
Sexy lady.
Oh. Ow. Uh oh.
Watch your side, to your side. Here. One blunderbuss left.
Hey, what has she got? 7-foot arms?
Yeah. Big fan. Another
Big
nurse.
Fan. Nurse.
Gunpowder.
Nice.
Oh, whoa. Almost sliced open.
All right, let's get in while we can. All right, so I'm out of blunderbuss. I'm out of pistol. I'm not going to carry the fat around. I'm not going to carry this tool. I'm not going to carry 4 coins.
All right, I'm going to start getting
in. That was my books.
I'm starting to go. I'm going to go in. No, you know what?
I just picked everything back up.
I hear someone beside me. Am I in trouble here?
No. They're over at the garage. Jam.
Come on.
I'm going to drop this. Keep this. Keep this.
Oh. All right, I'm in, dude. I'm in.
Oh, actually, I should eat my stock.
Beer and an empty thing. Water, a couple of empties.
Dude, I can hear sounds all around me. They're all around me. They're waiting for me.
What's this? What is this? A little shopping basket. What do
little
we have?
Little shopping basket.
Shopping basket. I've got a shopping basket.
I'm not gonna keep that. I'm not gonna keep those. Keep this and this. Break it down from the fellas.
Break it down.
Two of those to break that down.
Are you coming in here or no?
Eventually. There. There. Hey, I'm just going through my inventory.
Just make sure you don't get overwhelmed by some skadoosher.
Yes, sir.
Do we need another cooking pot or no?
Yeah, we can break it down. That's the good thing about it.
Whew. Why is it not letting me pile up? Oh, there. My glass jars weren't showing. They weren't registering. They were a little bit slow.
Little buggy.
Little buggy.
Books, please. Thank you. Oh, dude, sometimes in here there's a... Man, we need a pick. A good pick. Bad. Sometimes in here there's a... Whatchamacallit?
I don't even know what that is.
Safe.
Yeah, I think on the other side, though. That's.
And there's how this door.
Should we get it? Just drop that. Are you trying to dig through that thing?
Yeah.
Isn't it metal?
Yeah. Can't see if there's a safe there or not. I've got my good axe that seems to work okay. Oh, there's one in here. Delish. Come on, give me shotgun parts. That's all I need to be able to make a shotgun.
Shotgun time.
Shotgun parts in your face. In your face. Take longer to search. Wow, this is the longest search known to mankind. Hunting rifle.
What
hunting
is?
Rifle,
what's
pistol.
The book that we need to make a sledgehammer?
I'm not getting that stuff. I forget.
We don't have the sledgehammer yet, do we?
It's like it's not urban combat. It's
Yeah, I just had that one. I thought it was that one, but I already know it.
Urban combat, I think, might give you the knife. Home maintenance, too? No. I forget what it is. Did you search the toilet?
No.
Urban combat.
Now, why would I do that?
So the only good thing about these buildings are there's a chance of those gun safes. So that was good. We found a gun safe. You got a sham sandwich if you're hungry.
Delicious.
Nice. I got some bullets back. Got a few of them back.
If I find any, I'll let you know.
So I have 13 bullets. Oh, yeah.
I got lots of water.
Zombies.
You need water.
I have 15 and 2. So I'm
I have 15, 15, and 5.
Like, good water?
Yep.
That's good. Keep it, man. All right,
and
let's
then
get out of here.
15 empty bottles.
Let's I hear them. They're spawning back
yeah,
in.
Yeah, let's get the Sam G's heck out of here.
Let's get the deuce out of here. Shopping basket? What?
I already searched it. Let's go.
You're good. All right, there's a building behind this one.
Okay.
And then we got to move on. We got to find ourselves a real town.
Locked. Darn you.
Hunting knife book. I don't think I got the hunting knife book. We're gonna find out right now. Hunting knife for meaty!
Hunting knife!
Alright, I'm covering you, friend.
Hey, am I sensed?
Covering you.
Oh, nice. I said I was sensed. Right, come on in, friend.
Alright. You know, I never knew you could actually crouch through that those holes. I didn't know that. Oh. I've always broken the whole thing out. Do you find any beer in there?
Yeah, you need beer? I got 5 beer now, dude. I've collected.
I think I have... I have one.
How many coffee do you have?
I have, 2 coffee, 1 beer.
2 coffee, 1 beer. Alright.
Yes, sir.
Then I will give you 2 beer.
I have 22 scrap lead.
Here.
22!
Have a couple of beers. They're on me, friend.
Delicious beer. Alright, let's look in here and see if we see a safe.
Roger that.
Maximum health, 108. I do not see a safe. There's only a box in there.
Is that a kitchen in there? Or a bathroom? Oh, yeah. What happens if it's a good...
I can get through this wood. You see that they put wood up instead of the,
metal. Yeah.
Alright, let's search the corpse. These corpses sometimes have 10mm bullets on them, apparently.
Mmm, tuna.
I'm breaking down as we go, so... Oh, dude, get outside! Shoot. Jeez Louise, dude, it's noon!
Dang it! What? Oh, man, my screen is all buggered up.
Oh, jeez, dude.
Can you see it? Can you see it?
No. Oh, I see it! It's out the back. This way, yeah. Turn to your right.
Oh, I see it actually too, dude.
You got it this time? Yeah. Beer time. Beer 30.
I just drank coffee.
Go. Gadget, dude. Give me some bullets, please. Alright, just beeline straight for it.
Yep, that's all I'm
doing,
dude.
It's actually pretty far out there, dude.
Far out, man.
That almost looks like back by where we came from, kind of.
Well, we follow it nonetheless.
Nonetheless, it's time to get a crate.
Still feels really slow, like we're moving
totally slow, dude. Totally slow.
Yeah, frustratingly slow.
It's because I think they nerfed all that stuff to make sure that, you know, when you rank up, it means something, right?
Yeah.
Which is cool. It's hard, you guys. You know what's really hard is the stun factor. That stun locks you in place for like 5 seconds, and if you don't get the kill, did we go through that place?
I don't know.
Is that
the one
that we went through?
I'm going forward, friend.
Yeah. I think that is the one we went through. Who knows? No. Yes. No. Yes.
No. Yes. No. Yes. I don't think I've deviated from the path yet,
I have a little bit, but there's a giant mountain in front of us. I think if we get on top of that, we might be able to see it. I've got the sniper scope, which I can look for it.
Yeah, I'm going to try and...
You try and stay on your line. I feel so slow, man.
I know.
I put on a little weight through the summer.
Painfully slow, actually.
Winter time
is... Oh, dude, I got to go off the line here because of that.
Hibernating a little bit.
Get out of here. Come on. Hopefully I see it still.
Oh,
be careful, friend.
Dude, this is some nasty terrain.
Oh, mine.
Oh, there it is. I see it right there. Bing bong.
Bingo.
You see it?
Bongo. No, I'm on down in a little ridge.
Yeah, it's right down there. I think it's in water.
Am I still heading towards it?
I just lost sight of you.
What the deuce, dude? I thought I was right on the target with it.
Right on the target with it.
You said it was in water?
It might be. That's why sometimes you can see the parachute still.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah, I was actually on target this time.
You're good. You see it?
Yep.
Is it in water?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Oh, jeez.
You're going to drown.
Yeah, hold on. I'll spit it all out.
Is there anything good?
I have no idea, dude. I was drowning when I grabbed it. When you grab it, you start sinking, so I had to just grab it all. Okay. Iron leg armor schematic here. Iron boot schematic.
Nice.
Here. Iron glove schematic. Here. Did I even get anything else from it? Some first aid. You need first aid kits? I think there's first aid kits in there. Are you sure? Because I'm holding too many now. It gave me a lot. It gave me 8 of those, like, the big ones.
All right, let's pause for a second here. All right, guys, we're back.
We're back.
I had an emergency. I got something in my eye. I don't know what it was. Probably something on my hand from work, chemicals or something.
Maybe it was a booger.
It was a booger. But I had to just go rinse out my eyeball.
Dude, look at this.
What the deuce?
Dude, you can hear it. You can hear it.
It's a... Dude, you guys, look at this.
Oh, look. Look at him. Look.
What the heck?
He can get out. Dude, back it up. Look at that. He can get out. That means we can get out. I'm just saying.
Dude, what? Right? Oh, my gosh. So many bullets to kill him.
Let me just take a look. Watch. Be careful, though, dude.
Oh, jeez.
He did get out.
Oh, yeah. Dude, we're underwater. We're magic.
Wow, dude. What is up?
We still need to find a pick, though.
Kind of scary.
There's a crawler in the ground here. Down there.
Oh, man.
I can't kill this guy. He's in the ground. See if I can hit him with my club.
What? No. Yeah. Oh! He's coming in. He's coming in.
Hold the phone.
3 years later. Oh! Look at a distorted body.
Stretch like... Oh, no! Back up!
What is it? What is it?
It's a straight drop right there, dude. Go look at it. Go look at it. Don't fall.
Oh, jeez.
Dude, I was partway down it.
Oh, whoa.
Let's get out of here. This is bad news. Bad karma, dude. Caves are dangerous, but
fun. That was cool, though.
Dude, I almost fell down that thing.
The jelly
river. The water is so cool.
Oh.
All right, we got to head back, right?
Yeah. We're not done. We got to push past that town, though, dude.
What if we head...
Because if you look at that map, we were on the right path, but...
Let's head this way past the town. I'm going to set a waypoint, which is kind of following this river. Let's follow the river.
Down by the river!
It's down by the river somewheres!
Somewhere!
Down by the river! Hey, is this the other side of that thing?
Oh, maybe.
Looks like a spaceship crashed here or something.
Yeah, it looks like it falls down. Oh, dude, you are taking some chances, friend. It's like a wormhole, giant worm. Watch it. It drops really fast.
Oh.
I don't know about that, dude.
Jeez, dude.
Okay. Hello, friend.
These guys move around so much.
Hey,
dude, I literally can't get a shot on them without wasting all my bullets. Their head is like, whoa. I think they did that on purpose.
I'm going to eat this mushroom and see if it does anything amazing.
Oh, no. Am I bleeding? I'm bleeding.
Jeez, dude, come on.
Jeez Louise, I was bleeding.
You gotta smarten up, friend.
Oh, 44 Magnum frame, dude. We're getting closer to the 44.
All right.
Look at all this coal here, dude.
And we can't get any of it.
Someone over there. Dude, there's so much coal right here.
Look at that.
It's a whole thing of coal ore. Gosh.
Yep.
Dude, we need to go. We need to find some tools.
Yep. We need an auger, a pick, a blue pick, like the blue level pick.
Oh, yeah. That would be good. Oh, this is steep. It doesn't look as steep when you're coming down it. Almost didn't get out right there.
You imagine if we couldn't get out? Like, we're stuck in the cave forever.
Jeez, dude, these caves are scary.
Yeah, they're way too steep.
Ooh, here's some corn right here.
Yeah, I'm not carrying corn.
No corn for you? I am the great cornholio.
Cornholio.
I find corn in these kind of biomes a lot. We'll follow the river down, see if we can see it change.
Down by the river, bro.
You know, no one ever told you not to run with a knife in your hand.
In case I trip, I want to make sure I'm able to stab myself.
Yeah.
All right, that's it. Where do I got? I got a beer. It's beer time. once I get some energy back.
It's beer 30.
Are you taking a beer at all?
I'm not thirsty right now.
Oh. Well, that's a bit of a problem for you then, friend.
Yes, sir.
Do-do-do. The choice is clear when it's beer.
That's a pretty cool looking biome with that hill right there. I like that.
Fortress up there. Are we just running along this river?
Yeah, pretty much. I want to see. Well, we should hit that road up here.
Whoa, barn. Big barn.
Dude, how did we miss that?
What? Yeah, how did we miss that, minute. Dude?
We ran right by it. It's right by the town. Right on.
Let's go investigate.
Dude, barns are really cool because they fall on your head.
That's
dude,
that's,
we must have been just on the other side of that and ran by a big barn.
I think your idea of cool is not the same as mine.
Not so cool, though. Who puts a barn in the middle of nowhere with nothing to see? Nothing to see,
nothing
huh?
Nothing to see here. Oh, it's metal, though. Whoa, whoa, what was
How
that?
How did you get up this wall? You have, like, some crazy climbing abilities.
I am on beer.
He's on beer, ladies and gentlemen. You have two... Oh, dog!
Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no.
He's on me!
Ah! Coming in. Jeez Louise,
dude.
Why was there a dog here? Heal yourself if you have to.
Dude, dog is not good. We're not going to survive dog attacks.
No,
oh, dude,
I don't.
Get away from the barn. I forgot, dude. Dogs are around barns.
Jeez, dude.
I forgot. Come on, back to the river.
Oh, my gosh.
Dude, dog attack. Bad news.
It was exciting at the same time. I blame you fully.
Fully my fault. Jam. Oh, my gosh, dude. I totally forgot. Dogs are around barns as well.
It was not coolio.
Not good.
Not so coolio.
Give us a good town so we can just rob and pillage everything.
Yeah, everyone's... This is apocalypse. Those things are not bad. It's how we survive.
It's how you survive by stealing stuff.
I
thought it was a pig. It was a rock.
Piggy! Uh-oh. Is that a new biome coming up?
Is it?
I don't know. Those two trees I thought were an indication of something horrible to come. A bridge.
A bridge. That's the road.
The Rowed.
Rowed.
Rowed. Rowed.
We've only seen two biomes so far since we've started this one.
Yep. We're stuck in the two biomes that are not producing juicy, delicious big towns.
Stuck on you.
All right, what are we going to do here? Big hill over there.
It's a big hill.
Flatter than pee on a plate over here.
I don't think we go this way. I think we cross the bridge, maybe. Let me look at the map here real quick.
Map time. Map-tage.
So if we look, this is where I started right here. This is where I spawned into the world.
I think it's going to be a town across
there. We got a town here. Guns spawned right here, and we both met up right here and went into this town.
That's another town right there. I can see the building there.
Where?
Right across the river, there's another town.
Yeah. There's a town there and a town right there. It's all a bunch of these same towns. I think that we're done with this episode, though.
Okay.
But we either go this way and just see what town that is and continue on the road, or we keep cutting cross country.
Follow the river.
Make sure you're subscribed to our new real-life adventure channel, Can We Survive, as we explore and experience the dangers and excitement of bushcraft and survival. Click the logo now or see the description for links.